My Left Left by Kenn Nesbit. I woke up this morning a little past dawn, completely surprised that my left leg was gone. And that's when I noticed with rising alarm, as well as my left leg, I'd lost my left arm. In fact, I was missing my body's left side. I felt so astonished, I practically cried. I don't know what happened while sleeping last night, but don't be too worried. I think I'm all right.